Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I will show you how to make an intro for your YouTube videos by using only smartphone. So first you will need is go to the Play Store. You will have a Play Store on your smartphone, and I am making this video because some beginners YouTuber don't want to interact with the PC softwares, so they can use this application and make their own YouTube intros. So you wanna do is just go to Play Store and search for Legend Animation Text Maker. You can see this is Legend Animation Text Video Maker, and you can see it's on the first. Now just install this application on your smartphone. I had installed, so I will directly open this application. You can see here you want to insert some text. That text must be your YouTube channel name. So put your own YouTube channel name, just like this YouTube channel. I will put my YouTube channel name. It's Lucky Hex. Subscribe to my channel because always I upload this type of videos. Push the play button. And now you can see there are many colors. Pink color, it's orange color, and also red color, and there are many animations you can use for your text. I think it's good. This is also good. This is a splash animation. This also looks good. Joy, I think Joy also is a good animation for your YouTube intro. You can use that. Many animations are there. I like this animation, so now push this button. And now you wanna do is just select format as landscape and size as 1080 pixels. Now push the OK button. We have done. Now push this button and save as video, and bang, we have done. It will take some time, and after it will render, it will look like this. Yeah, this is our intro. So if you like my video, please push the like button. And if you are not subscribed, please subscribe, because always I upload some videos on my YouTube channel. So subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.